Good morning, all of you. Welcome to STAPS student. How are you all? I hope you all are well. Today I will teach you how to make different type of art work. Let us start to work. Teach you bird drawing. Okay, bird drawing. So you will be required material. This is a paintbrush. And this is a marker pen. Like this. This is a brushes. And this is a brushes and paintbrush. Okay, and this is the water. So let us start to work. First I will draw a bird like this. I will draw a bird. Now I will fill a color. So first I will fill a pink color. Use a crayon color.
some white color. Fill up blue color in this flower. So I will wash my brush and I will fill up blue color. Wash my brush and I will fill up blue color. Flower leaf like this. This is a flower leaf like this. And now I will make a grass. So little bit, this is a green color. This is a grass, okay? And I will use a This is a blue clear crayon color, and I will fill a blue crayon color this side. This is a sky, okay? And I will fill a blue color like this. Like this, and this.
Word drawing is complete like this. This is a so colorful and so easy work. Okay, children, like this. Okay, children, bye bye.